Now, today we discuss about the topic on phospholipid. Phospholipids. As the name suggests, the lipid attached to the phosphate. That is why it is called phosphate. Phospholipid. So, what are the components? What we discussed about the component of phospholipid. So what are the components of phospholipid? So first component of the phospholipid, there is a fatty acid chain. Fatty acid chain. There is a fatty acid chain. Then with the fatty acid chain, there is glycerol or sphingosine. Glycerol or sphingosine attached with the fatty acids. In case of, there is two type of, later we discuss, there is a glycerol based phospholipid and sphingosine based phospholipid. Glycerol and sphingosine, both are alcohol. So glycerol, sometimes there is two type of actually phospholipid. One is glycerol based phospholipid, another is sphingosine phospholipids. And then phosphate, that is why it is called phospholipid, due to presence of phosphate. And with the phosphate, there is another bulky group or an alcohol is attached. Alcohol attached to the phosphate. So alcohol attached to the phosphate. So the component of the fatty acid chain, here we already draw the picture of that. Their fatty acid chain, these are all hydrophobic chain, also called hydrophobic chain. Glycerol or sphingosine, either glycerol or sphingosine, alcohol, the phosphate, alcohol attached to the phosphate. Now we discuss about, this is the basic structure of the phospholipid. This is the basic structure of glycerol phospholipid. This is not, it is a structure of glycerol phospholipid. Phospholipid. Or the glycerol phospholipid, also called phosphoglyceride. So this is the structure of glycerol phospholipid. This is the tail portion. We called as a, this is the tail portion. This tail portion is a hydrophobic, also called hydrophobic fatty acid chain. Or in the head portion, this is all. Suppose this all portion. Phosphate, glycerol, and R means the alcohol which is attached with the phosphate and form. This is polar head. This is a polar region. Polar head. This is or hydrophobic or hydrophilic head or hydrophilic head. Now this is the called nonpolar tail or hydrophobic fatty acid tail. So polar, this is a polar head. So phosphate, glycerol, and the alcohol which is attached with the phosphate, those components are present in the polar head region. On the other side, the fatty acid chain is also called hydrophobic tail. So now we discuss, so it is the structure of glycerol phospholipid. So why it is called glycerol phospholipid? Because glycerol attached with the fatty acid chain. In case of sphingosine phospholipid, sphingosine attached with the fatty acid chain. सो जनरली वी फाइंड 3-4 टाइप्स ऑफ आर ग्रुप, देयर मे बी कोलिन अटैच्ड विद द फॉस्फेट, मे बी कोलिन. सो इन केस ऑफ वेयर व्हेन द कोलिन इज अटैच्ड विद द फॉस्फेट, इट फॉर्म फॉस्फेटिडाइल फॉस्फाटी डाइल कोलिन, फॉस्फेटिडाइल कोलिन. बट व्हेन सेरीन वन, व्हेन सेरीन अटैच विद द फॉस्फेट, देर इज अ सेरीन अटैच विद द फॉस्फेट, इट फॉर्म इट इट इज कॉल्ड फॉस्फेटिडाइल फॉस्फेटिडाइल सेरीन. व्हेन इनोसिटॉल अटैच विद द फॉस्फेट, इनोसिटॉल अटैच विद द फॉस्फेट, इट इज कॉल्ड फॉस्फेटिडाइल इनोसिटॉल. फॉस्फेटी